UFC light heavyweight collision. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of Octagon, Mario Yamasaki. UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Air Canada Center in Toronto, Canada, it's time! Five rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a Muay Thai fighter. Make his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in 195 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Golden. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 203 pounds. Fighting out of New York, King.
I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves.
They refused to touch gloves. And this started at the weigh-ins yesterday, where the stare down was intense. It's time to get things started.
Here we go. First round. You ready?
Here we go. 5 minute round. Uppercut. Look at that. Wow. Oh, he caught him early. That's a big hook. Just missed. Head kick. Big power jab. Oh, what an exchange. Oh. Strong jab. Great head kick. Good combination.
Lands a huge kick.
Oh, that's a big head kick. Oh, big right hand.
The right hand. Lands a giant kick.
Oh, that hook did damage. Big right hand.
Beautiful right hand.
Oh, that's a big kick.
That's a big hook. Head kick!
Oh, nice uppercut.
Head kick. Nice jab.
That's a hard uppercut.
Uppercut.
Straight punch.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
And a good jab. Oh, big head kick again,
Joe.
Big kick to the head.
He's done. Rocked him.
He's hurt, Mike.
Oh, nice kick.
Oh, he's tagging him.
Joe, he's hurt.
Look at that.
Oh, my.
Oh,
my.
Just like that. Huge punch for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Here we see it from another camera angle. Check it out again. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop in this contest at 3 minutes, 17 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, King!
Here he is, your winner by knockout.